before engaging. My sensors are picking up some understandable confusion. It's a pleasure to meet you, Cloud. I am your personal monster assessment instrument. But since that's a mouthful, you can call me Mai. Chadley programmed me to assist you by providing detailed analyses of the fiends you encounter. I hope I can be of service to you in the many battles ahead. With that out of the way, I'm picking up unusual fiend activity nearby. To procure the biological data that we require, you'll need to complete specific objectives during combat. But don't worry, because I'll be here to help you succeed. Good luck!
Fiends roam this place.
Rare Toxorat variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The pungent odor that these fiends release when threatened is so effective at driving away predators that their population has exploded. This particular variant is extremely dangerous, capable of spitting toxic fluids on its prey before attacking in mass. Such tactics allow us to hunt creatures as large as health amounts. Imagine having my enemies in every corner.
No escape. Let's finish this.
Let me guess. Y'all are fixing to finally cross the swamplands, right?
Yeah, that's the plan.
While I was making a routine inspection of my signage, group of fellas shambled on by, heading toward the bog. Looked like a funeral procession, but with their black robes.
Black robes?
Yes, indeed. Told them they'd need some chocobos for safe passage, but I ain't even sure they heard me. I expect Midgard Sormer'll make a meal out of those boys. But if you do catch up to them first, try to convince them to swing by the ranch.
To our Moogle Emporium. Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Koopo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Koopo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Koopo!
Thank you.
Thanks so much, Kubo! Now we can finally open the Emporium! Here you can exchange Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise! Just so you know, there are 6 more Mog Stools out there, Kubo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more Emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Kubo.
Kubo!
Fiends.
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dog led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications included agriculture, transportation, and even warfare. Variants like these, however, were valued as a source of hides and tusks used for arts and crafts. Unfortunately, they are a notoriously difficult creature to raise in captivity and were usurped by the now ubiquitous Chocobo. At present, the only remaining wild Alpha Dogs can be found here, in the grasslands. Most are aggressive, especially these ones, which is why the rest of the world is going to be rich for animals like you.
You
can do it!
Need to heal up.
Just take a deep breath. You can do it.
All good. I won't give up.
Think we've got fiends on our hands.
Rare Alpha Dog variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The docile disposition of the Alpha Dog led to its widespread adoption as a beast of burden. Applications include agriculture,